This is MQ5, analog gas sensor. The use of this sensor is very straightforward. Analog output goes high when it senses flammable gases such as propane, butane, or natural gas. Here, I use a ESP32 with its 12-bit ADC channel to post the analog value to the server.